avocado craze.
It's called Avocado Hand.
Hashtag Avocado Hand.
Avocado Hand.
Avocado Hand. Thousands have fallen victim in the last 7 years.
But some people around this time of year end up in the ER instead of watching the big game.
Hi, everybody. I'm Dr. Lucius Pomerantz, hand surgeon, and a public service announcement for those who want to eat avocados. I happen to see a lot of avocado injuries, and this is my suggestion if you insist on using a knife, because there are other options, but if you're going to use a knife for an avocado, this is the way to do it. You'll make it halves like you always do, pushing on that pit in the middle, that'll protect your hand. And once you got the halves, you'll see which side's got the pit. Now do not stab. You can just slap the pit and turn. And now it's loose and it comes out. And you've deep-pitted your avocado and you can eat up.